This is our pimento cheese sauce. All we did was make a white sauce, so roux, equal amounts of melted butter and flour. Then we added milk, let it thicken up. I seasoned it already with hot paprika, mustard powder, and Worcestershire. Now we're going to turn it into pimento cheese by stirring in a couple of cups of cheddar cheese and a whole jar of chopped pimento. Yum.
Wow.
And then we're going to pour that over our fried green tomatoes and serve it up next to his amazing shrimp.